got a before and after shot before I got on that.
Kid, do a good job, Aaron, so I can get a picture after.
You want the L on it? Oh, there it is.
Why don't we just sit on the porch?
It's too hot.
It is hot in here. It's hot. Okay.
What's that smart remark?
Keep you grounded.
What's that work off of? Propane?
Yeah. Yep, twist on, twist off.
Trade that in?
No, you throw that way. That's just a regular one like you buy for your solder or your propane board.
Put a fuse in.
Oh man.
See how it's simple? They give you extra fuses or something to pull them out with.
That makes it a lot nicer.
Mission? You don't take the pan off and change the fluid. It's got a place you can drain it, and it's got a filter just like your oil filter. Screws right in there. Just drain your fluid out, put a new filter in it, put your fluid back in.
Oh,
you don't even have to lay down on it.
They should have done that a long time ago.
That's the only thing, one that's got that now. The plug. Oh,
yeah. It's automatic?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good deal.
Now wait till the new one comes out and I'll sell you this one.
I just bought me one.
Oh, you already got one. What'd you buy, Thunderbird?
I love that Barnes down. There was a Saturn dealer right around the corner. So, when I couldn't get up and get a good deal, I said, I'll come on here, just go around there and look at the Saturn. Well, now, wait a minute. Wait, you know, they don't want you to leave.
At least pop up your headlights. You raise up, you know.
That's your tiger fan.
Well,
there's a nice little breeze.
That's the way they do it when they're doing the news.
This ain't OJ.
I call him Rick Nicky.
Yeah, he's gonna take the alternator battery and go to the
test. It's gotta be the alternator. That's over the battery.
Started it and took the battery. The cable off and it died right there.